This video is freeware, so you can use it as you wish.
Gaddafi arrested.
Yahoo! Plus, what was in the skies over Jerusalem? And why did it stop over one of the most treasured sites in Christianity?
We've seen them in Mississippi like this, but never like this.
Well, if you surf around online today, and it probably will not be long before you come across footage of a UFO in the skies over Jerusalem. Now it is sparking intense debate on the internet. Trace Gallagher following this live from our West Coast News. So the question is, what was that UFO? What was it doing over Jerusalem? And, you know, is he back?
Yeah, and that is the question, by the way, Megan, because, you know, critics, it's difficult for them to dismiss this because there are so many different angles. We've got four different videos, all from various perspectives, showing this light above the Dome on the Rock. In Jerusalem, the Temple Mount, of course, we know, which is a holy site for both Jews and Muslims. You see the shining ball of light, right? It's above there. It's kind of, well, they just froze it and really can't see it now. But there it is right there. It's at the top of the screen.
Yeah.
It's up there and it hovers, kind of a pulsating orb. And then hold on here because this thing starts going down right toward, you see it there, going down toward the Dome of the Rock and the Temple Mount. And then it stops and it hovers there for a while. It kind of sits there, and then all of a sudden it shoots straight back up into the air.
Whoa.
Now, experts say this would be kind of an indication this is an unmanned. There it is. You saw it right
there.
It shot straight back up in the air. Yeah. It's kind of hard to see, but it shot up in the air, and the experts think that, you know, it's an unmanned vehicle, they believe. It could be a drone, but they do not know of anything like this in the Israeli army. So they say this is either incredible video or some very well orchestrated hoax. Some have said maybe this is a movie putting out this, I don't know. What do you put out if your movie, a trailer or some kind of a hoax to try and promote a movie that's yet to be named? We don't know. Could be Jacob's Ladder. Remember Jacob's Ladder?
No, I don't watch scary films. They freak me out.
Well, no, the biblical thing where Jacob's ladder, you know, was the Jews and the Christians believe Jacob's ladder, who he saw it in a dream, leads from the Temple Mount.
I thought that was a thriller that went very scary.
That's what one of the producers said.
Yeah.
I saw that movie. No, I'm talking about the biblical.
Okay.
Reference.
All right, because I don't like to be scared. I just can't take it. It's, you know, I don't know what it is, but I don't like anything with torture, and I don't like to be scared. So. That video, that doesn't make me feel either of those things, so we're okay. TG, thank you.
We're going to follow up on it. You bet.
What do you guys think? What was that? I mean, it's one thing if it just comes down, but then it goes back up? Kelly at FoxNews.com. By the way, so far, you are not very forgiving of Christina Aguilera. People think if you're going to sing the national anthem, get the words right. Still taking your emails. Well, if everyone in Washington...
See perhaps also...
Info evidence, 24th April 2005. After the first and the second contact. See, impossible, these videos. Only 22 days passed. And then...